What's going on YouTube? It's Wells again with another Let's Play video. Today we are going to play LEGO Worlds again because I absolutely love this game. And because we are going to see some more cool stuff happening. I'm going to continue the story of Larry the Boy here. We had him kind of playing last time a little bit as well too. So here we go. I'm just going to jump into a world. Going to go explore the fascinating LEGO world and all of its exciting things. It always takes a while to load, but once we get in, it will be good. So my past video actually was a video again. Me and my friend LEGO King Jet, or I guess Jet, on Steam, close buddy of mine. We played Battlefront and we did some survival mode. If you want to check that out, that was a video before this one. If you're interested in seeing. Us complete some stuff on there. Otherwise, this is just basically a Let's Play video. I'm just going to goof around and do silly things on here. So, that's all it is. Oh my god! Okay, that was big. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh! How did I do that? I did not know you could... Oh, yes. Look at that. You see that? I am totally like, what's it called now? What was that? Did you guys... I was totally Mary Poppin'ing that thing. Oh, man. This is very weird. Action. Okay. Oh, dang. Okay. All right. Here we go. We start our adventure off by punching this tree. Just beat the crap out of it. Take all of its money. Because, you know, money grows on trees. Oh, found something. Banana! Yeah! Now I'm going to go give this banana to a monkey. There's my monkey. Monkey butt. Yo, monkey. You want this here banana? Come get it. Come get it. You want this? You want this? Huh. Oh, yeah. Boom. Take that. Booyah. Alright, let's go check this out. Okay, I'm actually seeing stuff that I haven't seen before. They just recently updated this game a little bit more, too. Oh, there's a lion. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Check this out. He wants a fish? Don't I have a fish? Swing! I am worthy. I am worthy. I like his angry face. He gets all serious when you like stop moving. And then if you start moving, hey, it's happy guy again. But he's like, charge the main gates! Alright, let's go. This way. Where'd that elephant go? Look at that. That poor elephant's being taunted by... I actually want to see what the scuba diver uses, because I need to unlock this guy. Hey man, what's up? You want a dynamite? You want a bone? You want a meat? You want a sword? Ugh, I need to figure out... Alright, where'd that elephant go? That looked awesome. Elephant! Elephant! Where have you gone? There you are! You! Here we go. Now we're talking. Oh, what the heck? Get out of here! I will kill you, monkeys. I love monkeys, but, you know, they're taunting in this game. All they want to do is follow you around. To the temple, my great beast. It looks like Monkey Temple. Monkey Temple. Oh, look at his face. He's having so much fun. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Look at that. He's like... Yeah, this is awesome. I'm riding an elephant. He is just having the time of his life on this thing. Makes me happy to see him happy like that. Alright. Larry, it's time to go. Get off of the elephant. We are going to go... Oh, there's a treasure chest. Let's go. Oh, yeah. The quest for I don't know. Exploration. What'd we get? My sword just, like, stuck in there. Okay, that's weird. Ooh, telescope. Can I actually use that? That'd be sweet. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can actually interact as E. Oh my lord. Sweet and sour chicken. Oh, wait a second. I see you, monkey butt. Alright, let's get out of here. That was awesome. Can I do an interaction with all these things? No, just some of them. Check out my laser gun. Alright, let's go. The quest is still afoot. Hit me with your laser, love. Alright, let's climb this tree. Larry is an expert at climbing trees. He can climb anything. Alright, let's see. I am in the jungle zone. I'm gonna see if I can get out of this area a little bit. Boom. There actually is a biome. There's a couple new ones that I have not explored, or I mean I haven't actually seen yet. Don't know if I'll see them in this video, but... Oh, an eagle! I think... Do they need a fish or something? I can't remember. I had a fish. Hold on. Dang it. I've always wanted to fly on those, just like in Lord of the Rings. But no. I gotta find a fish first, and then I can. You spiders. Don't like spiders. Go away. Space cadet girl, where is she? Hey, I have a gun. Here you go. Nice. Now I unlock the intergalactic girl. This is so cool. Treasure chest. Ooh, nice, nice. Some blues. Oh my goodness. You guys... Oh, I missed it. Where'd he go? There's something cool on my map up there in the top side. Whoops. My bad. Here we go. Rolling down the street. Here we go. This isn't a real song. I'm just being stupid. Alright, here's a bunch of vehicles. Let's drive these things. The digger. Yeah. I don't know if I actually showed you guys vehicles last time. But you'll see them now, I suppose, if you have not seen them before. So cool. Okay, keep jumping out. I should have made my own tunnel. I'm gonna make my own bat cave down here. A super long, spirally underground thing. Oh no! This shall be the Bat Cave. I could totally make something really cool down there, actually. You know what? I am gonna do that. Let's go make our bat cave. I think I got enough stuff to build with. Dun-dun. No one can know my secret. The secret of Larry and the underground. Alright, first I gotta get rid of this thing. I'm gonna make like a little special garage for it. I also gotta make a big enough area that I can work in. Like I said in the last video, vehicles are not the easiest things to navigate yet. Alright, I'm gonna go straight back with this thing. Boom. That's where I'm gonna park it, right there. But the rest of this whole area will be my cave. Dun dun ch, dun 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 ch. Stagmite clump. I could use a bed down here. And I could also use a dresser for my bed. And I could also use, oh, a sofa for sure. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my goodness. Alright. I could put a bath down here. Oh, what the? Okay, that didn't work. A bath. Maybe a piano for sure. You gotta have some music while you're in the cave. And I think I also gotta have a shower. That might be helpful to have. Oh my gosh, it keeps breaking. So apparently you just can't set stuff down very quickly. I gotta spin my view around here. Alright, so this will be my bathroom area over here. Sink, and I think I'm gonna put a small toilet over here too. Very nice, very nice. I think I also need I don't have like a billion things unlocked right now, but I do have some stuff. Toolbox and swimming pool. Nah. Post box. What's this? Oh, television. Sure, we gotta have a television. We gotta have a TV in front of the sofa. For sure, for sure. I think I'm gonna put a small cabinet next to my bed. Can I fit another one over there? Oh no, I put that sofa too close. Okay, I'll put an end table over here. Alright, alright, now we're getting somewhere. Got my piano. I think I'm gonna put, let's go back for a second. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay. So far, so good. So far, we've got a lot of this stuff. And I think what else do I have? What else do I have? I know I have like sets and stuff and some vehicles. I think I'll get a yeah, I don't have enough stuff unlocked right now. Gotta have a dog. Oh. I'm gonna give Larry an upgrade. Oh, there's capes? How do you get... Larry the pirate. Oh, dang. Suds up. Alright. This is awesome. You can interact with everything. Oh, it gives you stuff, too. Taking a bath? Taking the load off, man. This is the place I need. This is the Batcave that I have to use whenever I'm done with my adventure. Can I set a waypoint here? I think I can. Hold on. Some way, somehow, I can set a waypoint. Brick builds. Alright, get out of the tub. Let's go see if I can... Look at that, just taking a nap. See if there's anything on the telly. Oh my. Okay. Looks like horror movie is on. Sleep in the bed? Nice. Can I do anything with this? I bet I can play the piano too. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright. The quest is afoot. We have now built that. Let's go quest now. Is my dog down there? I don't remember seeing him or not. I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh, there you are. Hey, puppy. Let's go, boy. Underlay, underlay, underlay. Heh, heh, heh. Okay, I think I'm gonna actually use a helicopter. Actually, let's get this plane. I think I'm gonna use a plane. This way, I can explore a lot faster. Going up. Oh, look at this, guys. New area. I have not been in the woodland area yet. Everything in here is all new. Which means I should probably land and start breaking stuff. Check it out, a castle. Land the plane. Alright, let's go. I found a castle. Let's go. Oh. I just glitched it. I just hit E when it showed up. Let's see what I got. Ooh, what is that? Giant mushroom. I wonder what needs that. Where is my plane? There you are. I like the castle theme though. I've been wanting to find the castle stuff for a while. Okay, so this goes back into like the space era over here a little bit. Ooh, a sheep. Have I seen those yet? I don't think so. Let's go. I gotta get to everything. Yes! Oh, no, maybe I have found the sheep already. Alright. I think I did. Back in the plane. okay. Here's another treasure chest down here. Oh, I found the king. Yes, finally. I was looking for you in my other video, mister. There you go. Now I can play as the king. I am totally... Where'd he go? King. Totally doing this now. But I want to switch it out so I can be... I want to be King Larry. King Larry. Yes. Yes. I am King Larry now. Sweet. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What did we get? Oh boy. Scrap car stack. What happened to my sword? What happened to my sword? I guess I gave it to him, but I didn't think it disappeared. So the stuff does disappear. This stuff basically just helps you unlock people. Okay. Well, I'm gonna carry on the banana now. Let's get back in our plane of exploration. Just takes off on a dime, which is nice. Desert biome now. Looks to be. Still the woodland area. There's the king again. Some cows. I've unlocked those. Let's go to the castle. Okay, okay, okay. Here we go. Yep, 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 yep. Boom. I'm finding stuff all over the place now. Which is awesome. Got a banana and a Sphinx Lego set. Okay, perfect. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, good. Okay, let's go travel over the seas. And see if we can find anything. On this side of the LEGO world. It's always interesting, because there might be some other things over here we can totally use. Wow, this is very bright. This looks new. This is definitely new to me. What in the world is all this? Whoa. Go check this place out. She wants a rifle, huh? Western girl. Doesn't look very Western over here, but it is kind of rocky, I suppose. I don't know. I don't know. It's fun to look at these houses, though. King Larry has arrived. Getting back in my plane. I'm just curious what kind of like biome this is. Police car, nice. I've seen that before. This is just so strange. I don't really know like what kind of an era this is or something. Ooh, look at this, lava. Mount Doom, I think we have found Mordor. There, that wizard. I gotta figure out how to get these wizards. Do they need something? Oh crap, they want to fight. Let's go, boy. Boom. Get wrecked. Oh, they want an egg. Okay. Dragon egg, probably. I've unlocked the dragon, but I haven't gotten a dragon egg before. Dragon eggs are probably around somewhere. Probably like in a volcano or something like that. No. They're definitely around. They must be. Or you just find them in a random treasure chest like the other stuff again. Oh, look at all the failing things. Scrap planes. Interesting. Oh, vehicle scraps, huh? I'm gonna check this out, because I have not been here before. You guys are probably seeing more new stuff in here than I saw in the other gameplay videos, actually. What'd I get? Scrap car stack again. There's those annoying, monkeys. Oh, fish, yes! Fish box, cool. Who is she? Shopping cart? Can I use that? I'm grabbing a gun just in case. Already got a wrench. So I think the scrapyard must go all the way across the side here or something. Ah, if I see anything, I will definitely go for it. Wow, this is huge. Dang, look at all the scrap metal. Whoa, that was close. Spooky. I really want to find a dragon's egg now. Maybe it's like something random, like it's underwater or something, I don't know. But yeah, I just wanted to do a little bit more of an adventure video for you guys on LEGO Worlds. This will probably be the last LEGO Worlds thing for a while. Whoa, what is that on my map? Do you guys see that like little red creature thing? What is that? Alright, I'm jumping ship. I have to do it. There's something down here. Something that I have not seen before. What is that? What is it? It says there's a fire guy in the water, too. They're probably, like, way underwater. Oh, sweet. I can still use this plane in the water. What the heck is that? Maybe if I go over here, it'll appear. Nope, it's just in the water area. Are they gone now? That was weird. I saw something that I've never seen before. Like a character creature thing in the water, but I'll keep flying around and seeing if I can track it down or not. Da-da-da. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fly right through this. Here we go. Oh, close. Now we're kind of in the western area again. Ooh, two treasure chests up here, look at that. I better land my plane. Here we go, up we go. Got a rock climb for it. See if we can get some more cool stuff. The nice thing is, like, every time you play this game, you practically find something new. Oh, nice, we got a rifle. That is awesome. Two for one. Oh, nice. Another rifle. Okay. Glowing crystal. Nice. Very good. Very good. Okay, so let's see. Where'd my plane go? It's over here. Pop, 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 pop. This thing is awesome. See, there's stuff popping up in the water that should not be underwater. A green bike. That's it. Let me go check this out. What the heck? So it must be like under the actual surface. Gingerbread man? Alright, hold on, hold on. How do I... Give me this thing. Can I remove stuff? Lower train, here we go. Curious and curiouser. Well, a lot of the cool good stuff that I have found, apparently, is underwater, and I cannot get to it. Let's just keep flying this way. Probably got like 5 more minutes left of the video or so is what I'm gonna take, so I don't drag this on forever and make it super boring, but I figured I'd do another Let's Play video on it. It's pretty fun. To explore. I just wish I could find whatever that was over there. I apparently cannot seem to find anything. There it is. There's that red thing again, whatever that is. Looks like a monster or something. I kind of want to... I wish I was able to see what that is. Swamp water here. Interesting. Interesting. We're just doing a lot of water hopping. But I'm trying to figure out where all this stuff is that's appearing on the map. See, there's a whole bunch of stuff that I've not got before, and it is underwater. I do not understand. Alright, let's go for a swim. I'll get another airplane if I have to. This is weird. This is different. Oh my gosh. Alligator, sweet. What does this thing need? Or can you just ride on it? Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. Boom. Okay. Let's go. Oh, jeez. That thing hurts me real bad. Dodge. Let's go. I'm getting out of here. I can hide in this house. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. Yeah. I knew there would be a treasure chest in here. What do I get? Large oak tree. Alright. Cool. Reeds. Pop. Let's go, skeleton. Let's see what you got, boy. Nothing. I found the explorer. This is like the classic. This is like where you start, usually. Oh, that looks like there actually is another plane over here. Oh wait, there's a car or something over here that I have not found before. Yeah, this. I've not seen this yet. Major Steel's hot rod. Nice. I'm taking this. Whoa. Did I ever see that line before? I don't think so. Oh yeah. I think I'm gonna take the car though. This thing's pretty sweet. The Yeti. Weather station. Oh great. Oh crap. Useless car. Oh, I got stuck, man. Ooh. Hey, I have that. Research Institute Astronomer. Nice. Alright. Whoa. I just spawned a bunch of them. Alright guys, well I think I'm gonna wrap up this video here pretty quickly. Probably gonna put up something else soon too. I don't know what the next video is gonna be. Like I always say, it's just kind of a shot in the dark, whatever I'm gonna choose to do. But yeah, let's explore. I'm gonna give this like 5 more minutes. If I see anything that's cool, I'll keep going. Otherwise, I'm gonna end this video. So, next time, if I do make a video of this, I'm still trying to get a dragon egg, and I'm still trying to also find out what that red monster thing was in the water, which seemed very odd. And yeah. Yeah, not much else going on, guys. So I will catch you later on next time on Let's Play. Thanks for watching this video. I apologize on the last video with the Battlefront as well. I know it kind of just ended abruptly. For some reason, the video cut out. Technical issues. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys again on our next video. Thanks for watching. Have a great night, guys.